cheese or on the hamburgers.
Oh, okay. We've got the grill going because it's Omaha Steaks. A special salute to Omaha Steaks today in honor of Mother's Day, because we're saying, hey, what a great gift for Mother's Day. Mm-hmm. A box full of burgers and delicious hot dogs and, of course, steaks.
That sound you're hearing is actual live grilling.
Do you want to hear the...
It's the meat mic.
Do we have the meat mic on?
Mm. Yeah.
Okay. I'm not hearing the meat mic.
You don't hear that?
Okay, well, everybody else is.
Everybody else is hearing that.
Good stuff. You know
what? Oh, there it is. There it is. I just heard it. Now, Ace is...
What's going on here?
Oh.
Ace is outside.
Oh, my goodness.
What is the suit?
He's dressed as a cow.
Now, what? See, Josh got a suit.
Uh-huh.
You're getting a pat a suit. I thought it'd be fortuitous to get my own suit for, because I got that big raise coming. So
okay.
So now you're dressed as a cow.
You know what? I take back everything I've ever said about you or thought about you, and that thought about it's key.
Is it fair to say that you're a Black Angus?
There we go.
What a Steely Dan, Black Cow. That's great song.
That's Black a mean Angus. Suit.
Hey, move it on over.
Somebody
Ace, you look great, man.
Somebody get about a million pictures of him in the cow outfit. Will you?
Yeah, he's even doing a little dance.
You know, you guys wanted embarrassing photos. I go the extra mile.
Yeah.
Oh, I noticed you only have one big udder.
Yeah, what's that about?
Well, no, he's a boy cow.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh. Yeah.
Because, right?
So he's a bull.
He's a bull. He's got horns. Okay. Right?
Once again, Ace is our engineer. We're humiliating him by putting him out on the front porch.
I hope he
volunteered for this.
I hope he did, too.
Exactly. He's coming to pay for everything.
It kicked him up like 10 notches in my mind. He's going to dress up like a cow.
Okay, we've got Jess Hooker out there actually cooking some burgers for a delicious steak breakfast. We've got double camera action up there.
Yeah, we do.
Go to bobandtom.com/live to see the television action.
And I'm coming back in, bringing food.
Oh,
yeah. All right. Oh, thank you, sir.
Okay.
Look at how good he has a tail.
Ace Cowsby. Oh, he's bringing in the food. Shaking his Angus.
Goodness, thank you, Ace.
Asset Ace.
These must be the kielbasa.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much, Ace. Looking forward to eating that. I mentioned Ace is at the joke of the day desk. And it's no joke because Ace, of course.
Who's that sexy man with a deep voice? Ace Cowsby. Here he is with his joke of the day.
Speaking of steaks, did you notice on the news yesterday, Secret Service surrounded our president with a bunch of cows?
Really?
Is that right?
Yeah, they wanted to beef up security.
That was Ace Cowsby's joke of the day.
Well, that's one way to do it.
That's the Omaha Steaks. Yeah. Boy, that's kind of a nice, special beef joke for our friends at Omaha
Steaks.
He knows
what he's doing over there.
That's very nice. We are once again going to be grilling some Omaha Steaks for breakfast today.
I think they're on right now.
Okay. You could just call it the meat, Mike.
Hi, Jess. Can you hear us?
I can, guys. Hi.
Hi. Oh, my goodness.
You don't have to wear the mask. There's nobody out there.
Actually, I'm going to start with some ground beef burgers and the brats.
Oh, terrific.
Yep. And then we're going to hit it, you guys, with some chicken breasts and some pork loin chops.
Oh.
And then we'll finish off with steak. So it's going to be appetite. It's going to be a 3-course meal, all meat.
Holy
hell. Okay. Well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Very nice. Well, now, in the meantime, I'll remind you that you might want to get a bunch of meat for mom for Mother's Day. And again, the idea is that maybe you should cook it. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. Here's a frozen steak at 9 a.m. Fix these up by 5.
When you're cooking this, be sure to make a mess in the kitchen that she has to clean up. I think that makes her feel wanted.
There are some moms who would say, hey, I'll do the cooking, you do the cleaning.
Sure.
And then there are some who will say, do all of it. Yeah, whatever your mother wants.
That's right.
Yeah. Okay.
And there are those some that say, you're not my child, I hate you. Get out of the house. Yeah.
There are some who say nothing because they're dead.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Ghosts.
Very, very quiet. Yeah.
Let him keep going.
No, it happens.
Christy there. This is not going to end well.
Yeah, Mom's
here's the meat mic.
Is the meat mic on? I can hear the meat mic, I think.
Okay, now you can watch this at bobandtom.com/live.
Bobandtom.com/live.
What did I say?
Don't let him lead you.
Well, look at that shot right there. If you're not, Ace, where can people watch this?
Bobandtom.com
/live.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Hey, if you take those two burgers and...
Turn that
and,
up, Sparky. No, let's
take,
hear it.
Take one of those hot dogs and put it between those two burgers.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's funny.
Oh, oh, look at that.
Juvenile.
Now the, looks like the accoutrement a little larger than yeah. some big guys.
Wow, that's why that's why they have, that's why they have Ace do the joke of the day. That looks familiar.
I can't hear it. Shut up. I want to hear the mic. The grill.
What do you mean you can't hear it?
Meat mic.
All you can
oh,
do.
Yeah, there you got the meat mic. There you oh, go.
Sounds
there.
Like it's raining.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, it does.
It just sounds like static. Okay, good.
You sound like static. I mean, you're right, Tom.
We'd be
happy
so
birthday.
Lucky.
It sure does sound like static.
I'm sorry. Could we move forward, please?
Oh, look at Jesse.
Look at this.
Is this a birthday steak?
Oh, a birthday steak and potatoes and an apple tartlet from Omaha Steaks.
There we go.
We
now we're talking.
Sing?
Thank you very
Boy,
much.
If you're not at omahasteaks.com putting in keyword BTS, I don't know what you're doing.
No, okay, so can I blow out my candle?
You got to make a wish.
Okay.
Why are we all dying?
I got a pink slip. I got a pink slip.
Your son?
No, I didn't want them all to die.
Give my, Ace fine.
Give my things to Sam.
Just you and Ace are living? Jesus.
What's Haywood doing here?
Oh, Todd Snyder, too. Wow.
What do you think? Well, thank you, Jess.
Duke's coming in tomorrow. So.
Yeah.
Now we have...
I don't know what that meant.
You'll be dead, Pat. Oh. Jeez.